Welcome everyone, this is Sith from Cal, one of the many heroic raiding guilds within the We With Lives Alliance. The next video I'm about to show you is yet another heroic Rancor solo, this time using Commander Cody. Using Commander Cody, you can solo the Rancor in about 15 minutes or less, and that's with not all of them being maxed. The team I used was Cody Lead with Azita, Rex, Clone Sarge, Echo, and Commander Luke. Commander Luke and Rex were both G8, the rest were G11, basically using the Princess Cody build. This run was about 99% auto. I selected the door panels to ensure this team had time to apply speed and tenacity down at the beginning of each phase. What I didn't expect was that this team was still capable of producing about 25% of the phase damage in a topple. So 25% damage while the Rancor is down is pretty good. I think this can get under probably maybe 10 minutes if everybody was G11, but I'm not there yet, so a little bit further down the road and we'll try again. So that's basically it for the Commander Cody team. Tell me what you think by leaving a comment below, and don't forget to hit the like and subscribe to the channel. Sith out.